John is also a well-known competitor that sells competing products against AFL AEG in the United States. As you can see, they did have pretty good earnings growth and very consistent growth up until we hit the recession, and then they had a collapse in earnings, which justified the collapse in stock price. Again, unlike AFLAC, Aegon had a drop in earnings that justified their stock price, while AFLAC's earnings continued to grow, and their stock price fell in sympathy.